It's about a gritty high school in the segregated part of Columbus, Ohio, in 1968-69 school year, the immediate aftermath of Dr. King's assassination. And these two teams did some phenomenal things. They won a state basketball championship, and then 57 days later, a state baseball championship. And they sent more kids to college than ever before. So it is an amazing story of history, race, politics, and triumph.